And we're moments away from dropping the puck on Kings hockey, hosting the Islanders.
Dowdy rims it around. Jeff Carter's first touch, rebound in front, Toffoli looking to pounce. That rebound came out of nowhere off of an innocent-looking shot from Jeff Carter. Signed a four-year deal with the Islanders this offseason, his third professional year. Mayfield a shot, big rebound from Kepper, but taken to the boards. Nelson tried to center for Nick Leddy, a loose puck and a kick save from Kemper from in close. Martinez and Doughty. Inching his way in. Back to Martinez, a drive. Knocked down in front. Didn't get all the way through to goal. Vanberg waiting. Cross Iafallo. Now Muzzin pinching. Muzzin a shot. Knocked down by Halak. Forward at the line. That got poked away by Anders Lee. Allows Tavares and the Islanders to clear out. Outlet pass for Leddy. Back for Lee now. Searching for Tavares. A wrister. Save Kemper. He covers the rebound. Nicely, Kopitar on for Brown. Dropping for Kopitar. Centering for Iafallo. Rebound was loose and poked away by Halak. Potential 3-on-2 that the Kings face now as they backcheck. Centering pass, great stick from Kopitar to break up that pass across for Tavares.
Tavares' second shift in a row where he's going right down the middle of the ice and trying to be open right there. Kopitar picked the right time.
Working two ways now. Kopitar score! How about the play at both ends of the ice for Andrzej Kopitar? And the Kings have the lead.
Tavares here. Look at Kopitar coming in from the side. From that point on, it's a matter of getting down to the other end because there's this tick check. Kopitar does go to the other end, and he ends up taking a shot. I believe it goes off an Islander.
Toffoli rims it around. Johnny Boychuk has this ripped away by Carter. Toffoli centering it. Pearson put it up top off a deflection. Knocks the puck loose, and here comes Brown through center. Doughty joining on the rush. Drop pass, Iafallo, a shot. Big rebound, scooped up. Iafallo poking it to the line. Doughty a blast. Finally, they do so here with Tavares doubling back. Finds Mayfield. Nice drag. Mayfield shot saved by Kemper, who spent the majority of time in their own zone in that first period. Calvin DeHaan up to the line. A shot from Bailey. Gets all the way through to Kemper. Nick Leddy intercepts. Allows the Islanders to re-enter with Jordan Eberle trying to spin around his man along the boards. That was Brown. Leddy a shot. Knocked down in front. Kemper searching for the puck and finally is able to cover. Pearson finds Toffoli. Dropping. Follin a shot kicked away by Halak. It's the first shot the Kings have put on this period. And now on for Brock Nelson gaining the line. Chimera puts it across. Hosang didn't miss by much into a wide open net. And it's off the side of the net as DeHaan gets to the loose puck back behind. Follin's still on the ice and he's caught in a bad spot too. Along the wing that's furthest away from the bench. A shot one time off the blocker of Kemper. Pelech. DeHaan a shot. Knocked off the glove of Kemper. Loose puck. Kopitar swatting at it and it dribbles in. All that traffic clogged to the middle and it gets poked into the net to tie the game at 1-1. Bounces out from Tavares.
I know exactly what John Stevens was talking about. We talked about it in the first. The forward aggressiveness here on the penalty kill is very rare and unique, but it's effective.
Muzzin a shot. Saved. Halak. The rebound is loose. No whistle came. The Kings still have it. Vandenberg across for Muzzin moving in. A wrister score! Jake Muzzin's first of the year comes on the power play and the Kings have the lead again.
Now keep an eye on the front net presence. It's good. Look at Tanner Pearson. He's got both skates in the crease here. The referee has to determine whether, there it is, it's open. I have follow. Hey, hockey IQ, figure out where the loose puck is. Does it follow you around?
I don't know what you're getting at.
It looks a little...
Martinez a one-timer. Oh, what a glove save from Halak. Forward there first for the Kings, and they can break out. Numbers if they hurry. It's a 4-on-2 perhaps with Doughty over the line. Doughty centering, but it's knocked away from a streaking Tanner Pearson. Pearson now centers it for Carter. Didn't get all the way through. Battling was Toffoli. Pearson settles. Pearson centers. Carter nearly tipped it in. Everly peeling back to Boychuk. Touched it along Tavares. Dragging Tavares. That deflected by Martinez. A second shot goes high from Eberle. Martinez drops to Brown as they enter. Brown all the way across to Kopitar. Doughty, one-timer. Save. Rebound. Brown's denied at the doorstep by a sprawling Halak. Tips that puck as it entered, but unable to keep control. It's given to Shore now. Shore centering. Lewis, a shot fought off by Halak. He was headed back to the bench for a change anyway. Cizikas puts Follin into the glass. Cizikas got the puck back. Everly, a shot kicked away by Kemper. He's out of his crease. It's Boychuk across. Back to Boychuk, but intercepted. Kopitar has Doughty at his flank. Kopitar moving in. Stick handling. Doughty score! Oh, what a pass! And what a finish! Kings with a shorthanded goal and a 3-1 lead.
Return pass attempt? No way. Now on the far, look at Doughty. He's coming right at you. How does Kopitar get it to Doughty? He waits. He waits. He goes in behind the right skate of the defender, between the legs. That takes poison patience by Kopitar.
Gives it on for Hickey. A shot from the line goes wide from Pelech and hops out of the zone.
The Islanders trying to be more aggressive. They turned the game around earlier.
Oh, this is a turnover in front. Brown nearly pounced on it. Halak gave it to him. Drew Doughty gains the red line. Nice pass across. Iafallo shooting high and wide. He was picking that top left corner.
A pass shot, a lot on it, but one thing Muzzin did was stay in between all the way.
Clutterbuck got it in front. A shot from the doorstep. Cizikas scores. Second and third effort at the side of the goal, and the Islanders make this a one-goal game.
Yeah, Cizikas did not give up on it. I think he took one whack. It didn't go, but the second one, it did. So the wraparound works.
Applies the brakes. Barzal now on his backhand. A shot kicked away by Kemper. Rebound loose. Top of the slot, or top of the crease, rather. Couldn't be cleared out. That's a nice played up by Toffoli to get a second nudge at it. Back to the neutral zone. Tavares moving in. Shot got blocked. Everly a second try. Sprawling out was forward. Everly centering pass for Tavares. Tied up in the slot. Second try goes through. And it didn't get all the way on the net. Iafallo looking to clear. Kopitar does so. Back to neutral ice. Brown giving chase to the puck. Dustin Brown on the backhand. Nearly collided with Halak, who made the save. Leddy with 25 seconds to go. Barzal plays it across. Everly a shot. Tavares got an open net and missed it. Up to the line. Leddy a drive. Knocked down in front. Swept along. Toffoli knocks at the puck with 5 seconds left. It's back in neutral ice. And the Kings win it 3-2.
The Islanders did everything they wanted to do except get it in behind. Darcy Kemper picks up his first win as an LA King. But the puck was bouncing around. I don't care if it was the Barclays Center. I don't care if it's the Nassau County Coliseum. I don't care if it's Staples Center. John Tavares just wants this one back because he had the wide open net.